was sitting in prison, and I was like, let me hear you play guitar. And it was, I heard it over the phone, and I was like, this has got to be like a lie. You're not 22 years old.
Some people didn't want me to go. They were like, don't go, don't do this. It kind of sucks. There's a little bit of sacrifice involved.
I remember the feeling walking out on stage and seeing all the kids and then just being like, what have I got myself into? It's just a whole album of just the crazy stuff that goes on in my head.
He'll just be playing a part. I guess it just he starts to hear different notes, you know? Well, maybe what if I try this and what if I try that? It just morphs into something even cooler than what he already had.
I've got to do the end.
I think you're nuts.
I've got to do it, I can hear it.
I can get something to a point where it's almost perfect, but if there's the slightest like string bars or something like that, I'll scrap it and just start from the beginning.
If I can trust anybody, it would be him.
I've got somewhere and I'm really happy about it and grateful.